CBS News confirms the Democratic Party and Hillary Clinton's presidential campaign helped pay for controversial research into President Trump's ties to Russia. The Washington Post first revealed the Democrats' connection to the research dossier that leaked back in January. It contained unsubstantiated claims connecting the president to Russian interests. President Trump questioned the origin of what he calls the fake dossier last week. He tweeted, "Who paid for it? Russia, the FBI, or the Dems, or all?" Jeff Pegues is in Washington with these new revelations. Jeff, good morning.
Good morning. Since January, the allegations in the dossier have gained credibility in the eyes of FBI agents working the Russia investigation. CBS News confirmed earlier this year that parts of it were being used as a roadmap as agents unraveled alleged Trump connections to Russia. But with new ties to the Clinton campaign coming to light, the president's supporters are once again calling the Russia investigation partisan. Originally commissioned by anti-Trump Republicans in the primary, the document was compiled by research firm Fusion GPS with information from former British spy Christopher Steele.
The folks behind me got us right over the top.
But after Donald Trump's primary victory, the research didn't stop. Mark Elias, a lawyer working for the Clinton campaign and the DNC, hired Fusion GPS. His law firm, Perkins Coie, confirmed that relationship in a letter Tuesday, which says in part, Fusion GPS approached Perkins Coie in early March of 2016 to continue research that Fusion GPS had conducted for one or more other clients during the Republican primary contest.
I have nothing to do with Russia. Haven't made a phone call to Russia in years.
The president has consistently denied any connections to the Kremlin or Russian operatives. Still, there are three congressional investigations looking into the matter, and special counsel Robert Mueller has been appointed to investigate whether the Trump campaign conspired with Russian operatives. Last night, a former spokesman for the Clinton campaign tweeted, "If even a shred of that dossier ends up helping Mueller, it will prove money well spent." To date, the DNC and Clinton sources have denied any knowledge of any connection to Fusion GPS. Earlier this year, it was revealed that the FBI had agreed to pay Christopher Steele, but the Bureau ended the arrangement after Steele was publicly identified. Norah.
All right, Jeff, thank you so much.